According to the World Health Organization guidelines, mothers are encouraged to initiate breastfeeding of their newborns within the first hour of birth to enable the babies to tap into the nutritional and health benefits of the first breast milk known as colostrum. Uganda still scores low at 42% in regard to initiating newborn babies to breastfeed in the first hour of birth. Yet, science explains that initiating babies to breastfeeding within the first hour of their birthday reduces their death by 22%. Dr. Victoria Nachibuka, a neonatologist and head of the newborn unit at St. Francis Hospital in Zambia, explains what exclusive breastfeeding means.
According to the World Health guidelines, it is encouraged that once a baby is born, they start breastfeeding within 1 hour of birth. And studies have been done whereby the earlier a mother breastfeeds, and then the mother is going to get more breast milk earlier, once she starts breastfeeding earlier. When she delays to breastfeed, then the breast milk production is also sort of going to delay. So it's important that mothers breastfeed babies within the first 1 hour. And the other reason also for mothers to breastfeed within the first hour.
The World Health Organization encourages breastfeeding in the first hour of birth. The process should start within the very first hour, and this practice kickstarts the production of breast milk, but also stimulates the hormones responsible for breast milk production, as Dr. Nachibuka explains.
So, once a mother has delivered, already at birth, there is that hormone, prolactin, which is necessary for releasing of breast milk. So within 1 hour, it is known to be at its peak volume. And the more the mother breastfeeds, this hormone actually stays at very, very high levels. And then it is the one that is responsible for producing the breast milk. The other hormone which is very important, it's called oxytocin. This one helps for the milk to come out of the breasts.
Immaculate Nawami, a midwife at St. Francis in Zambia Hospital, explains the benefits of the first breast milk.
Which we call colostrum. It's very important always the mother to breastfeed within the first hour of birth. Why? First of all, it increases the supply of milk. And normally the breast milk looks like this, too yellow. It has a lot of nutrients in it. Everything the baby needs is in this breast milk.
Dr. Nachibuka further lists health and economic benefits of exclusive breastfeeding to both the mother and the baby.
Once the mothers also breastfeed, you're going to have even asthma is actually controlled. These days, the levels of asthma, babies coming in with asthma are quite high. But once the mothers exclusively breastfeed, the rate at which they get the asthma also reduces.
Working mothers who often find challenges breastfeeding their babies for the first 6 months are advised to express breast milk. Dr. Nachibuka explains how to store the breast milk at room temperature, refrigerator or freezer.
And once they pump their milk, they can store it. In a freezer for minus like 4, the milk can stay for a week. And even in a fridge, when it's like minus 8, the milk can stay for 3 days. So the mothers can express their milk and they can store it actually in a freezer at home, and they can give it to their babies when they are away at work, and the people they have left with their babies can feed actually this baby with milk that has been stored in the fridge or a freezer.
She further explains the process of expressing breast milk and the process how the breast milk is thawed and prepared before it is given to the baby.
Once you have put the milk in a freezer, you have to put it in the refrigerator to thaw, to break down the ice. And once it is, you have gotten the milk in the refrigerator to break down, then after which you can also put it in room air, okay, or you get it out of the refrigerator, allow it to be at room temperature, then you can give it to the baby.
Dr. Nachibuka explains the health dangers associated with heating breast milk directly or warming it in a microwave.
We don't heat. you don't want to hit that milk, okay? Because when you hit that milk, you're going to destroy some of the important ingredients in the milk, like some of the protein. You're going to denature them, like there's some antibodies like immunoglobulin A. Some of them are going to be destroyed if you hit them. So that's why we say that from the freezer, you put the refrigerator, and then you put the milk in at room temperature. And then that's when you can give the milk.
Uganda joined the rest of the globe to commemorate the World Breastfeeding Week under the theme, Enabling Breastfeeding, Making a Difference for Working Parents. The annual event is aimed at encouraging mothers to breastfeed their babies right from the start, consequently improving the health of babies around the world. Report compiled by Agnes Chotalengeride for the news.